When I wake in the morning, I smile to myself like I'm thanking God. Shit, no more folks like Jonathan.
Hey guys, welcome back to the Lost Vlogs. I don't know where we are.
Lost City.
I don't know if you can hear me over the music, but this is Andrew.
Oh,
this is Tiana. That's a sign. Connor and A versus Aiden Walsh. I don't really care about that.
Okay, I don't know if you can see this, guys, but there is a gay guy standing there. Right over. He's gone. He's disappeared. He's behind there.
Giving a blowy.
Yeah, I know.
Okay, guys, so right now we're just sitting down because we're bored, because Tiana's a boring person. You're a boring person, Tiana. No one likes you. No one ever liked you.
Tiana's a bitch and she's boring.
Yeah, I bloody reckon, eh? Tiana, no one likes you. No. Shoot. Dirty.
Okay. I don't know what the fuck, Andrew. Just sitting here. Just gonna sit here for a bit. Gonna start vlogging again, Andrew. You wanna be in the vlog, mate?
Yeah, buddy!
Okay, yeah. You wanna be in the vlog?
Yeah!
You're like seven.
This is the second time!
Yeah, I know.
I've never been in the vlog.
Like, famous now. Yeah, no. Look at that. How am I? The sun!
That's why I'm all up in your grill, trying to get you to a hotel. You must be a football coach, the way you got me playing the field. So baby, give me that zoot, baby, give me that bip. Running their hands to my phone while they say on the radio, it's so amazing. Hot and fresh off the kitchen, I'm rolling that body. Got every meaning to wish it, sipping on coke and rum. I'm like so hot.
Here we go! Brisbane, what the fuck is going on? Let's jump up! Sit down! Oh! Brad!
Okay guys, we're back. So obviously that was the greatest content I could get right at the front of the mosh pit. That was so hard to do. That took me like an hour to get in and then back out. But getting out was the easiest part. Because just push everyone
out. I know, you push everyone out. But when you're trying to get in, you have to pull, oh my God.
Yeah, you have to push everyone forward and then they push you back and you almost fall over. It's so annoying.
Oh. So guys, we're back tonight. I mean, last night actually really turned out to be okay. I got right up at the front of the mosh pit and it's so hot I couldn't even move. And right now I'm actually at work, so because I accidentally broke the one downstairs that is actually in the kitchen, and sadly I didn't get to make pizza. But there's this wash your hands, and then you've got soap, and I don't know who wrote this, but someone did. And then I think this is very racist. Yeah, so anyways guys, I hope you enjoyed this vlog. Please leave a like, comment, subscribe, anything that sounds good, just do it all.
All the nights spent off my faces, trying to find these perfect places. What if